The start of a new semester at the University of Hawaii this week means the start of a recurring issue, the lack of parking in the Manoa area. Christine Ueno has more.
Joe, students we talked to say it's a nightmare trying to find a parking spot near campus. The problem makes people frustrated and even a little creative.
If you take a look at University Avenue or Dole Street, you'll quickly notice
the parking situation is really bad. It's extremely difficult.
The side streets near the Manoa campus do not help.
And I would show up like 30 minutes late to classes sometimes if I have them on the opposite side of campus and stuff. It's a bummer.
It appears someone was really fed up with the problem. Take a look at these marked parking spots on Vancouver Drive near University Avenue. Notice anything out of the ordinary? Someone actually spray painted this stall on the road. You can see the parking lines are far from perfect, and it's under a no parking sign.
Yeah, I don't know why anyone would try to do that. They're just going to get a ticket.
A Honolulu police officer who talked to us off camera says he has issued a $35 ticket to those who park here. He also says city crews plan to paint over this unofficial stall. On this day, he ticketed numerous cars, including this one that wasn't properly parked. But that didn't seem to faze the owner of the car, who showed up a short time later.
I really do not care.
I'm going to throw this in the trash over there.
And that's exactly what he did. The university does provide 5,700 stalls on upper and lower campus, half of which are for students. A permit for the lower campus parking structure is $142 per semester. But students say
they sell out so quickly that it's almost impossible to get it.
And besides, they're always full, so it's kind of hard to get parking that way too.
UH officials do not plan to build a new parking structure or add to existing ones because that would cost up to $60,000 per stall, which does not include operating costs.
I think it's detrimental to the education we're supposed to be getting when we're missing classes because we can't find parking.
UH officials encourage people to bus, bike, carpool, or walk to school. Christine Ueno, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.